Nice. That was good.
No, I heard a click. I would have died. Come on. Again.
Nice. Better.
By training, you mean getting beaten purple. No one touches me anymore unless I want them to. I let you fight my battles for too long. When you left...
You became a ninja?
Krav Maga. More brutal.
Someone has to.
Don't come any closer. Who sent you? I'm not gonna zap you.
If it takes me out, we'll know it will at least slow her down, so just zap me.
I'm not gonna zap you.
Just zap me, goddammit!
Jess?
You crawl back to Max and blow him for some story.
What are you talking
about? Bloggers will step off if you do a mea culpa.
Ian, I'm done. You know, I don't care what the bloggers say. Anyone blogging about Trish Talk should find something better to blog about. Goodbye.
Trish.
What?
Why?
Because we're not going in there unarmed.
I'm sorry. Hey. Stay right there.
No, I won't let you.
Before she could kill you?
You juice it?
Kale.
Huh?
You took something that doesn't belong to you.
Get off me!
Now, that might not be a big deal to you, but you make people feel powerless. And that makes you a piece of shit.
Patsy?
What? No.
Holy shit, it is. It's Patsy.
Not me, asshole.
I'm not blind.
This isn't a debate.
Oh, my neck. I think you sprained it.
Good, you need to be stopped. Screw
you. Your show sucked.
That's him. My God, you got him. He took my phone.
Not this time, asshole. Okay, ready?
Got more?
Your sister's best friend.
Get your nut job ass out.
Your turn to be the helpless one. Get out of my way! No, stop! I'll stay down like hell I will. Are you crazy?
I opened a special bottle. You let me know if it's not chill to your liking.
And I have all my organs intact. Stop! Malcolm, stop. Wait! My baby!
Who the hell are you, little girl? Who are you?
Doesn't matter. Get out of here. Go.
Did you fly here or something? You need a ride?
I have a ride.
Talking about.
What did you do?
Get out! We don't keep any money here.
We're not here to rob you.
Do you know who this is?
What's going on? Why are you wearing a mask?
Do you know who this is?
Oh! I'm not sure. Is that Mona Lee?
Take us to her now.
All right. All right.
This way.
She's somewhere over there.
Come on, let's go. Let him go.
Excuse me, ma'am, are you a resident? Is that what my mother sounded like? Did you give a shit?
Ah!
Trish! Trish, stop!
Because your wife beating was bothering me.
She ain't my wife, and she got what she asked for.
For the fact my mother is dead because you're a goddamn coward! Trish!
Until now.
All felony offenses.
I'm about to bury my mother because of you.
I will destroy the footage. In exchange, a man named Dimitri Petseris. Petseris is trying to hurt someone that I care about.
Admit what you did! You set fire, say it! You set fire! All of it! How many? You're worse than Nussbaumer.
Oh my God.
Trish!
Walk away, Jeff. Don't.
Where? Where? Admit it.
What else, Dimitri?
I got help.
Daddy!
Stay back, Nora.
You're welcome.
Oh, my God.
Okay, okay. We had an understanding.
I don't give a shit what you do or who you kill. But please, just stay away from us.
You've unleashed a lot of evil in this world.
No!
Mass vigilantes in my house. What are you doing?
I'm getting out of here.
Please.
Trish, look at yourself. This isn't you.
I don't want to hurt her, but I will if I have to.
You already are. Fighter, whatever.
Let her go.
Take it. Go. What's your plan here? Who else are you gonna kill? Am I next?
You might ask yourself, what's it gonna take to make it feel right?